Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, I want to introduce myself. My name is Ambarwati and this is from Group 3.
Hello, I am Silvana Media Cesar. This video we will have answer this question.
Hello, I am Miftahur Rahmah with the theme of the impact of social media on society and education.
Hello, I'm Niken Larasati. Let's enjoy watching and I hope you enjoy it.
Hello friends, good morning.
Hello Mbak.
Hello
Mbak.
Good morning too.
At today's meeting, we will discuss the impact of social media on social society and education. In your opinion, what are the advantages and disadvantages of the impact of using social media on society and education? What about you, Silvana?
Okay, let me give you a response. Yes, I did, and the positive impact is the social media we use our learning because we can browse and learn new knowledge there because the internet has many topics and the let circle of knowledge by searching for a topic on the internet. We can go one step further when starting learning in class. Thank you.
Thank you, Silvana. What about you, Mita?
Okay, thank you. I think social media can also be used to expand your network of friends. By using social media, we can communicate with anyone, even those who are not yet known. Social media user can communicate with users around the world. Thank you.
One more, we can, please.
Okay, the advantages of social media as a medium for storing information, being able to connect ties, make it easier for people who have distant relatives, make it easier to shop, such as selling daily necessities on social media, online shop, and can also be used as a way dakwah or convey Islamic teaching. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, then what if we look at the disadvantage? What about you, Mita?
In my opinion, the negative impact is that it's difficult to socialize with people around you because they are lazy to communicate in real. People who are active in social media, if they meet directly in fact, are quiet people and do not socialize much and make the reduced performance of students who play social media while doing their work will reduce their work time and study time. Thank you.
Thank you, Mita. Is there any other opinion?
Moderator, let me grow profile and respond. Then these changes are such as the lack of platforms of study how playing social media will do their work or achievement was well reduce their stand time so that her is and check in the stand study and see in there. Thank you.
Thank you, Silvana. What about you? Ken?
Okay, the disadvantages of social media, it will make someone addictive. Social media addiction will have an impact on our sleep better. Regularly, the level of concentration in running decrease, stress level are higher and emotion becomes unstable.
Very good. So, what do you think is the solution to solve this problem? Silvana, what about your opinion?
Yes, we can do this by understanding the problem of addiction that is being expression. This is important to know precisely the various negative effects they have being expression as a reaction of and social media the addition. After that, you must have a strong determination to check and improve yourself, including and clear goal in this check process. They will make their make capital in overcoming social media addiction issue, so that the process become easier and remains focus. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Silvana. And others, what about your opinion, Lisa?
Yes, I think a possible solution is to control ourselves to use social media in a positive way by looking for the information needed, and the information is also positive information. And the short explanation is an act that is controlled by oneself. Thank you.
One more, Niken.
Yes, all right. I agree with their opinion that the solution to solving social media problem is to have self-determination in overcoming addiction. You do this by using the screen time feature so that we know how long we have used it, that we also have to increase socialization in real life as following organization on campus so that we are not fixed on social media alone.
Okay, thank you for your opinion, friends. All right, based on the opinion of friends, we can conclude that the use of social media doesn't only have a positive impact, but also has a negative impact. Example of the positive impact are first, as a source of increasing knowledge. Second, facilitate long-distance communication. Third, make it easier to obtain information and expand the network of friends, and much more. While the negative impact is a person will have an addictive nature, which affecting all their own activities and performance. For students, it will affect their level of performance as a student. Therefore, we as users can make the best use of social media so that there are many positive sides that we get and can be more useful. Okay, well, I think that's enough for our discussion today. Thank you for your participation in following this discussion.
Thank you, Ambar. So, many video discussion for group 3.
If there are deficient and missed tech, we as a group of 3 apologies.
We wish be useful for our.
And don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
See you.